change your mind. Take a chance. I'm the first in line. Take a chance. Honey, I'm still free.
Please take the picture, man.
It is, it's recording.
Look, there's something wrong with the website, I swear. I don't know what to do about it. I mean, it's all fucked up, man. It's all fucked up. The whole website.
Who, yours or mine?
Fuck, I cannot believe you're recording this right now.
They'll be
like, let's fire
that
computer
guy, he's a fucking drunk.
Yeah, you know, Mr. Computer Guy, he didn't want to take a shot at 151,
but I'm in the
ambience.
But I still,
I did.
Wait,
you
have
no respect!
No, you're fucking drunk! Don't worry, mate! What's on the floor here?
I've already said several words to the
camera.
That's the wrong one.
Oh shit, I'm already hit the wrong one. Okay, I already did. Oh shit, man.
Go.
Okay, go.
No, I drink the other one.
I won't try that. Really, I won't. Until someone tells me to. Thanks, guys, for telling me to shut up.
Hey, Dave! Shut the fuck up!
That wasn't very nice.
No, it really wasn't.
Dave, I'm sorry.
So rude.
I'm sorry, Dave.
See that? That's the middle finger.
And it's for you, but
you know what it means?
Really, where am I supposed to put it?
Fuck you, asshole!
22.
Yeah.
Is it fun to be 22?
You know, over the past 24 hours and 20 minutes, so I can say that being 22 has turned out to be quite enjoyable. I've received a number of gifts, which include some blue plastic cups, some unknowledgeable things in a bay bag, which are on the table right now, and a gray teddy bear.
I thought it was green.
I thought it was gray. I don't
gray
know.
Teddy. A color.
A gray teddy, yeah.
So, it's turned out to be a wonderful year so far, and I hope that in the future it will continue to be as wonderful as it has been today.
Nice.
What's marshmallows, man? What's freaking marshmallows?
It's probably too late to buy marshmallows.
So, what's that commercial?
Fire. Thousands of years of entertainment. Low cost.
And it continues to be entertaining.
Somebody throw some food in there.
What type of food?
Whatever we got, man. Let's just watch it burn.
Oh, look at that.
Ooh, neat.
Now, if that isn't symbolic of something.
It's a Blair Witch.
A symbol of burning marshmallows. This represents a tradition once done by the ancient Celts where they burned them marshmallows. Sat around well drunk.
So this for the fireplace videos that they have. You know, they're just videos of fireplaces burning. This would be turning that upside down.
Or add to it the marshmallow in the foreground, right?
Whoa. Got your place to go when you're feeling down.